12:05. It was the best 5 months of my life. Everything was going so well. I thought we were perfect for each other, even if he was a bit... But that's what made him different. Different from all the others. 5:05. I always come home to a tidy house. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Everything's in order. Everything's in fives. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Five. It became part of everyday life. Five AM. Ugh, sometimes it got really annoying. Doing everything over and over and over and over and over again. Sometimes my patience runs out. Ugh, I can't be late again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't have time for this. 5, is there really any need to have 5 of everything? I knew I'd be late. 5 minutes late, of course. I knew what was coming. I said it wouldn't happen again. But that wasn't good enough. It's all his fault. Him and his stupid obsession. It all got too much for me. I was always put behind his obsession for perfection. Was I not perfect enough? I loved him, and I thought he loved me too. I was leaving, and he didn't even care. I'm sick of it. I'm so, so sick of it. I hope he's happy now. He's got everything.
Except her.